Aaron Ulabe on day 57. He's looking at his beaver. And he's looking at his friend the fox. And I just put him in for the first time in the day. It's early in the morning. And he smiles and he greets the fox and he talks to it. And all the other toys he sort of just leaves alone. But he really likes the ones that have big bright eyes. And he's looking right at it. And he's adorable. And we love him so much. And now he's looking at the beaver. And he's happy. And he's looking back at the fox. Having a bit of stomach ache still from the corona. This really makes him happy. And it's adorable and sweet. We always hope that he finds a way to look at the good in things. But you can see he's in pain with his stomach. Trying to get him to the doctor. But he's in a good mood and he's adorable. And even though he's in pain, he still has a good attitude and feels good. And he's still cute as ever.